We have located a high-priority target for extraction. Dr. Beverly Crusher of the Terran Empire. Yes, she is the mother of the Terran Emperor, and also has critical information that can allow us to defeat him. As a result, this operation has been sanctioned by all participating parties. We'll make our way to the op station within general population. From there, we can access their prisoner database and find out where her cell is. Once we have located Dr. Crusher, we will exfiltrate her back to the runabout and make her escape.
This is DeSoto.
Wait a second!
We're
that's
on
the whole prisoner! Complex,
so act now.
Read our the name! Time to talk in loud!
Initiate lockdown protocols! Alert Warden Singh!
The doors will be locked throughout the prison. Use the override codes I gave you to get the doors open. We're in, and we've got a welcome.
Scared to come.
Risky, but I'm unexpectedly fortunate.
Wake Gemini Squad and have them meet me in my lab.
The door code should bring them close. Once we get this door open, get ready for a fight. Watch your corners and the upper levels. Target the force field controls to drop the field. Once we get inside the control room, shoot down the field. Then we get downstairs and access the field. There's the main force field control. Use them to turn off the field for the control
center. Enemy target spotted. Field moving.
Dang. They locked us out from above. We need to improvise. Knock out power to this wall at that constant. Computers must be taken to us, but the force field will come back. Of course, all the cell buildings. Nothing like a little prison place to scratch the problem. Let's get upstairs to the command center on level 2.
This is the Warden! Terrorists have released the prisoners in Dinpop. All available units respond immediately!
I need you to cover me.
All hands report to your station.
I need you ready to override any lockouts if anyone comes my way. Override the security lockout. I've been locked out again. Get on that console to override. That did it. Almost there.
The rest.
Is that absolutely necessary, Doctor?
Yes, I need that data. It's worth the risk.
Very well. Let's get the Doctor to her precious data.
Move!
Change of heart, Inquisitor? It's not like you to commit treason.
Emperors change, but my loyalty to the Empire does not.
For your safety and the safety of others, please remain in yourselves.
More exocomps beaming in!
There's the main database console. Inquisitor, you're with me.
We're the women watch this now.
Extend the bridges to the data storage vaults. I'll call out where the data fragments are. Once you acquire a data fragment, bring it back to me. of fragments. They'll cut my access to the databases. Here's the first data site. Data Vault 1. Data Vault 5. Data Vault 4. Go! Data Vault 4, go! Data Vault 2, now! Data Vault 5! You've collected a data fragment. Bring it back to me. Second data set complete. Here's the last of them. Data Vault 2, now! Data Vault 1. Hit Data Vault 3. Data fragments received and assembled. It's all ours.
You heard it. We're done. Let's go.
One last thing, and done.
What? What have you done?
Why, Warden Sing, we promise.
I left a parting gift for my grave.
Research. The backups. All gone. Mother of the Emperor or not, I'll kill you for this!
Was pissing off the Warden really necessary, Doctor?
Oh, isn't it terrible?
I see. He does have a certain notoriety.
He's a monster. Destroying his work is the least of it.
So fast, terrorists! You won't get away that easily. Jackson, Johnson, report!
Jackson here.
This is Johnson.
This is your final test, men. Kill! Kill them all!
Jackson,
might have a fighting chance against the Emperor and his monster. I'll take those odds.
Volunteers for labor will receive extra privileges. Disrespect is rewarded with agony.
I had concerns about working with you, but Admiral Leda can be very persuasive. She made the right call. This operation would have failed without you.